tell you that I greatly appreciate this next one. It's called Hogwarts Forever. It's going to feature senior Jenna Albaugh with the rest of the French horn section. You can see Jenna's in the front there. She has her own little place. Now, Jenna says that after she graduates, she plans to enter a pre-engineering program to later receive a bachelor degree of science in biomedical engineering. She then hopes to enter a master's program to work more specifically with prosthetics and biomaterials. So please enjoy Hogwarts Forever arranged by John Williams.
Just to give you a little background, real quickly, okay, the French horn is by far one of the longest instruments in the band, okay? If you stretched out every bit of metal that we have in our French horn, we can go this whole length and then some, okay? These young ladies and gentlemen have worked very, very hard to make this happen, and Jenna picked the piece. Mr. Graham gave her all kinds of options, but I think I need to give you just a little bit of a warning about this piece. Okay, the Hogwarts is a school of witchcraft, it's in Britain, and you establish...
Thank you very much.
And you have the opportunity, if you're a child with magical abilities, to enroll at birth. Like you're going to even know, right? And at age 11, there's an owl posting that tells you whether you can go to this school or not. And so this is our piece of music, and the school's motto is great. Never tickle a sleeping dragon.